Sometimes about the Indian religions, there are so many Indian religions. Now I talk of Hinduism. In Hinduism, origin was by Indus Valley in about 1500 BC. It was dominated by Persians here. Persians influenced by Aryan invaders, and it was followed by 615 million. And about in India, there are 80% of people are Hindu only. Yes, in Varanasi, there are so many people thinks that we if you death or in any place there we can rebirth and take this. Now another one is Islam. This was originated by Saudi Jahangir. It was originated in Saudi Arabia. This Makkah. It's followers by 840 million. And it was holy city of Makkah. The Guru relieved by the Muhammad over a period of 20 years. And it was written in 20 years and written 21 days in 651. Ideas it is the complete way of life to Muslims. Now another one is Christianity. It was in so many people that before BC in the 1830, it was followed by the 400 million people have followed this. And the God was Jesus. It was the main place was Jerusalem. And main text was the new treatment of Bible. Another one is Buddhism. There are people being originated by North Indian 15th century BC, originated by Prince Gautama Buddha in 1563 to 483 BC. It was divisions of main divisions of the Devas, and it was followed by 397 people so followed in Buddhism. Another one is Sikhism, originated by in the 16th century. It's Guru Nanak, 1469 to 1539. Main text was Guru Nanak Sahib. Whole city was Amritsar. It was the Sikhs also believed that they recently they see. Sikhs history. It was the cancer. First time in Bhutan.
All the content is good, there is a lot of information. But my question is, today politics are involving religious in the politics. Can you give any suggestions for them?
Politicians are taking the. Politicians are now in the. They are introducing the. Women is not.